Morgan State University's nursing graduates are being recognized for a major achievement. Their class of 2018 scored a perfect pass rate. WJZ is live on campus tonight. Tracy Young spoke to students and program director about this accomplishment. Tracy.
Well, Vic, this is the first perfect score for the nursing program here at Morgan. It's also the only four-year nursing program in Maryland to get a perfect score this year.
Morgan State University is equipping the next generation of nurses with the tools to succeed in healthcare.
Really excited that they, after all the work that we put into them, invested into them when they're in the program, that they went out and showed everybody who they were.
Their program is demanding and requires students to be dedicated to the grueling work.
Going through the nursing program really showed me the definition of hard work and really showed me like that whatever you work hard for, it can really come true.
Which is the same effort that went into their final test, the NCLEX RN exam.
A lot went into a lot of sleepless nights, but we did it and we were all like amazed that we all just passed 100%.
All nine of the nursing graduates for the 2018 class posted a 100% first time pass rate, a very difficult accomplishment.
When you consider the things that they have to overcome in order to get to the pass rate and be successful the first time, it's a superhuman or Herculean effort, and they are to be applauded.
And an inspiring achievement for other nursing students in the program.
You know, they're doing well in their fields. It gives us hope.
That translates into life-saving work.
The nursing program here at Morgan really prepared me to kind of go out into the field and know what I'm doing and be confident in what I'm doing and help others.
A milestone for the program that's creating our future healthcare professionals.
All nine of the nursing graduates have been placed at hospitals in Maryland. I'm Tracy Leong reporting live from Morgan State University for WJZ.